pretty small. If you look at these houses, you can see I'm drifting northwards, and then you get into the rip near the rocks and it's a big circle. It just goes round and round, so you don't even have to paddle back out.